Hello everyone, it's me, Manisha Moharzan, Angel's Heart National School's teacher. Today, I'm going to present how to express this expanded form into a standard number. Here we have three-digit number. It is 352. I'm going to cover this one-digit number. It becomes 52. I'm going to cover two-digit. It becomes 352. This is how we convert expanded form into a standard number. Now, we are going to convert this standard number into expanded form. 300 plus 50 plus 2 equals 352. So, let's take one more example. So this is in expanded form. Now we are going to convert this into standard form. We have three-digit number. It is 761. I am going to cover one-digit number. It becomes 61. I am going to cover two-digit number. It becomes 761. So again, we are going to convert this standard number into expanded form. That is 700 plus 60 plus 1 equals 761. Thank you.